Artefact non-rectangular clip operation artefact non-rectangular clip region in blue in Samsung Galaxy S22 Ultra open settings swipe down notification panel and then tap settings icon scroll down settings screen find developer options next tap developer options if you cannot find developer options tap number 5 time to enable developer options and then tap it scroll down the screen find debug non rectangular clip operation next tap debug non rectangular clip operations and then select draw non rectangular clip region in blue. Now debug non-rectangular clip operation set as draw non-rectangular clip region in blue. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.